What are you trying to find?
What did you learn? Just think of one thing that you learned from that little video and write it down.
I don't know how to
write. Just do your best.
What do you mean? Just do your best. Think about it. What do you know about them? What color are they? What colors did you see? You don't want to say it. What do you want to say? Would you like, do you want to say that they
glow?
What I wonder, what do you wonder about them? Is there something else that you want to learn about them? That you want to learn? Okay, so write that. What do you wonder? What do you still wonder about them? What about that you can see them in, remember where that video was? Remember?
These are not my sisters.
At the North Pole, right? You can say they're at the North Pole. Try to think of something that you can remember that you watched from the video. Do you remember where they came from? Do you remember where it comes from?
The sun.
The sun. So there's something that we learned. They're also called the Northern Lights or the Southern Lights, because guess what? You can see them at the North or the South Pole. So when you're at the North Pole, they're called the Northern Lights, and when you're down at the South Pole, they're called the Southern Lights. Okay? What did they say? Do you guys remember what they said in the video? They said that the Earth does what? Or that the sun does what?
It blows gases,
right? And then they do what?
They go to the Earth, and then they go around
the Earth. So you learned a lot. You guys learned a lot.
Dakota, bring me the remote, the projector remote, and I'll turn it off.
That's okay. Don't worry if you haven't finished your sentence, because we can do that after the science experiment, okay? You can finish your sentence.
You put the remote in the
machine. No? Alright, I'm going to go up here. It's going to get really dark in here. Actually, let's go over to the carpet over there. Because you guys are going to have to be kind of close to me to be able to see it, okay?
Oh, look at that.
I will turn off the light, Isaiah, because it's really hard to see whenever all the lights are off. So I will turn the light off. I want you to go to carpet. Thank you.
Okay, everybody sit down. Everybody sit down so everyone can see. And who's going to turn off the lights?
I will. That way, no one falls.
Oh, I'm sorry. Okay, everybody can scooch a little bit closer than normal. Scooch as close as you can, because I want you to see it. We might have to do it once or twice. If you guys don't see the person, we'll do it.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Yep. Is ready? Are you watching?
Yeah.
What? See it?
No.
See it?
No.
Look close.
It moves.
You see it?
I don't have it yet.
Ready? No. See it again.
Oh, I see it.
Did you see it?
Oh, blue. I don't see it.
You'll have to see the carpet. She's doing a science experiment.
Okay, watch real carefully, okay? And I'm going to do it down here. So everybody can be ready. Can everyone see?
No.
Yeah.
Ready? I'll do it again. Ready?
Go.
Oh! Oh!
Ready?
What?
Oh!
Did you see it?
No.
Watch. I'm going to have to do another one.
I can't see it.
What?
Can we have one? Did everyone see it or do I need to do one more? All right, one more, okay? Whoever didn't see it, come up front so they can see it.
I can't see it. Whoever did not see it, be honest, okay?
I can't see it.
I can't see anything that I can see.
Back up just a little bit, okay?
I can't see
it. Okay, who did not see it?
Me.
Okay, come here. Ready?
I cannot see it.
Whoa! Whoa!
Did you see it? If you have it, if you've already seen it, step back, okay?
Whoa! Whoa!
It glows inside also.
Yeah, it glows over.
Can you guys finish up? And I'm going to give you guys some lifesavers to take home. And a little paper that